Dobar dan, ja sam Jelena i dobrodošli na moj kanal za učenje nemačkog, engleskog i španskog. Ispred vas je moja, tačnije uskoro će biti, ispred vas moja zbirka rečenica. Rečenice su poređene od lakših ka težim i pripadaju nivoima A1 i A2. Identičnu zbirku rečenica imam i na nemačkom jeziku i nakon ovog klipa postavit ću klip sa istim rečenicama na nemačkom. Moja namera s ovim rečenicama jeste da pomognem svim učenicima na nivoju A1 i A2. Jer, čitajući veliki broj rečenica koji su po težini skoro identične, ali je svaka za nijansu teža od prethodne, učenici će neprimetno usvajati sve teže i teže strukture. Insistiram na reči neprimetno ću usvajati, jer znam da je za mnoge učenje jezika, ako ne noćna mora, onda veoma težak zadatak i ponekad čak i nemoguć zadatak. Dakle, vidjet ćemo kako funkcioniše sa rečenicama. Krećemo od prve rečenice. Naravno, prva rečenica je What is your name? Kako se zoveš? What is your name? My name is Tom. Zovem se Tom. My name is Tom. Where do they live? Gde oni žive? Where do they live? How old is he? Koliko on ima godina? How old is he? Do you speak English? Da li govoriš engleski? Do you speak English? That is my glass. To je moja čaša. That is my glass. Where is the sugar? Gde je šećer? Where is the sugar? I have a sister. My sister is older than me. Imam sestru. Moja sestra je starija od mene. I have a sister. My sister is older than me. She's 20 years old. Ona ima 20 godina. She is 20 years old. Maria is my old friend. Maria je moja stara prijateljica. Maria is my old friend. I want to drink wine. Želim da pijem vino. I want to drink wine. No, thank you. I don't drink alcohol. Ne, hvala, ne pijem alkohol. No, thank you. I don't drink alcohol. Where are they going? Gde idu? Where are they going? We are going together. Idemo zajedno. We are going together. I don't have time. Nemam vremena. I don't have time. I'm waiting for you at the station. Čekam te na stanici. I'm waiting for you at the station. How was the film? I saw only the beginning. Kakav je bio film? Video sam samo početak. How was the film? I saw only the beginning. I eat an apple for breakfast every day. I eat an apple for breakfast every day. Jedem jabuku svaki dan za doručak. He's working till 4 p.m. today. Danas radi do 16 časova. He is working till 4 p.m. today. He has too much work. Ima previše posla. He has too much work. I'm very tired. Veoma sam umoran. I am very tired. I only want to sleep. Samo želim da spavam. I only want to sleep. What time do you usually go to bed? Koliko sati obično ideš da spavaš? What time do you usually go to bed? Do you like your new job? Da li ti se dopada tvoj novi posao? Do you like your new job? Unfortunately, I have to go. Me too. Nažalost, moram da idem. I ja. Unfortunately, I have to go. Me too. He wants to go for a walk. On želi da ide u šetnju. He wants to go for a walk. Why are you so late? Zašto toliko kasniš? Why are you so late? How do you say that in English?
Kako se to kaže na engleskom?
How do you say that in English? My parents live in the country. Moji roditelji žive na selu. My parents live in the country. We were at the party yesterday. Juče smo bili na zabavi. We were at the party yesterday. I get up at 6 every morning. Ustajem svako jutro u 6. I get up at 6 every morning. Are we going out tonight? Da li izlazimo večeras? Are we going out tonight? I am meeting my girlfriend in a bar tonight. Nalazim se s devojkom u baru večeras. I am meeting my girlfriend in a bar tonight. She likes playing basketball. Ona voli igra košarku. She likes playing basketball. Dakle, ovo je bilo 32 engleske rečenice za vas. Sada ćemo se još jednom vratiti na početak i malo prokomentarisati svaku od njih. Ok, so what's your name? Kako se zoveš? My name is Tom. Hoćemo da pitamo kako se on zove. Pitat ćemo what is his name? So your je tvoj, his njegov, or her nje. What is your name? What is his name? His name is Tom. What is her name? Her name is Maria. Where do they live? Gde oni žive? Where do you live? Gde ti živiš? Where do you live? Or where does he live? Where does Tom live? Gde živi Tom? Where does Tom live? How old is he? How old is she? Koliko ona ima godina? How old are you? Koliko ti imaš godina? How old are you? Do you speak English? Does Tom speak English? Da li Tom govori engleski? Does he speak English? Da li on govori engleski? That is my glass. To je moja čaša. That is your glass. To je tvoja čaša. That is his glass. To je njegova čaša. That is her glass. To je njena čaša. So, my glass, your glass, his glass and her glass. Ako hoćemo da kažemo to nije moja čaša, rekli bismo that is not my glass. That's not my glass. Where is the sugar? Where is the sugar? The sugar is on the table. The sugar is in the kitchen. I have a sister. My sister is older than me. And I have a brother. My brother is younger than me. So older than, study, younger than, mlađi. My brother is younger than me. She's 20 years old. She's 20 years old. How old are you? I am not 20 years old. I am 30 years old. And she is 20 years old. Ona ima 20. Maria is my old friend. Kako bismo pitali da li je ona tvoja prijateljica? Is she your old friend? Is Maria your old friend? So again we have my friend. Your friend, tvoja prijateljica, his friend, njegova, her friend, njena prijateljica. I want to drink wine and Maria wants to drink wine. Maria želi da pije vino, Maria wants to drink wine as well. No, thank you, I don't drink alcohol, so do you want some wine? Hoćeš li vino? No, thank you, I don't drink alcohol, but Tom drinks alcohol. Tom pije and I don't drink. Ja ne pijem. Where are they going? Gde idu? Sada, trenutno, ako hoću da pitam gde idu. Inače, svaki dan pitaćemo where do they go? Where do they usually go? They go to the cinema. Where are they going now? Gde idu sada? They are going to the cinema. We are going together. Idemo zajedno. Now, we go together, idemo stalno zajedno, we always go together and we are going together now. Dakle, ona razlika present simple i present continuous, polako ćete se navikavati na to. I don't have time, but he has time, on ima vremena, he has time, I don't have time. I'm waiting for you at the station. I wait for you every day. Čekam te svaki dan. I wait for you and today I am waiting for you. Danas te čekam. How was the film? Kakav je bio film? Ako hoću da pitam kakav je film. Sada, how is the film? Ili what is the film like? How is the film? I saw only the beginning. Vidio sam samo početak. The end je kraj. I didn't see the end. Nisam video kraj. I eat an apple for breakfast every day. Marko ili Tom eats. Tom eats an apple for breakfast. I eat an apple for breakfast. I don't eat two apples. I eat an apple, one apple for breakfast. He's working till 4 p.m. today. Dakle, opet imamo danas. He is working till 4 p.m. Usually he works till 5. Obično radi do 5. Usually he works till 5. He's working till 4 today. He has too much work. I don't have much work to do today. Ja nemam mnogo posla, but he has too much work. I'm very tired. Umoran sam. He is not tired. On nije umoran. But she is tired. Ona je umorna and I am tired. Ja sam umoran. Are you tired? Da li si ti umoran? Are you tired? I only want to sleep. Želim da spavam. He wants to sleep as well. I on želi da spava. And she wants to sleep. I ona želi da spava. Dakle, kad su he, she, dodajemo s. What time do you usually go to bed? Usually, so present simple. What time are you going to bed now? Or, odnosno, tonight, ukoliko ideš u krevet večeras. What time are you going to bed tonight? What time do you usually go to bed? Do you like your new job? I like my new job. Does he like his new job? Da li se njemu sviđa njegov? Does he like his new job? And does she like her new job? Da li ona voli svoj posao? Novi posao. Unfortunately, I have to go. Unfortunately, I have to go. Me too. I ja. Do you have to go? Da li ti moraš da ideš? Ostani do kraja. Klipa. He wants to go for a walk. I want to go for a walk as well. Ja želim da idem u šetnju and he wants to go for a walk. U šetnju. Why are you so late? So, I am late, ja kasnim, you are late, ti kasniš, why are you late? Zašto kasniš, why are you late? How do you say that in English? I don't know. My parents live in the country. I don't live in the country, I live in the city. My parents live in the country. We were at the party yesterday. We are at the party now. Sada smo na žurci, we were at the party yesterday, prošle večeri. I get up at 6 every morning. Svako jutro ustajem u 6. I am getting up right now. Sada ustajem. I am getting up. Budim se. And I get up at 6 every morning. Are we going out tonight? Da li idemo napolje? Da li izlazimo? Do we go out every evening? Da li izlazimo svako večer? Do we go out? And are we going out tonight? I am meeting my girlfriend in a bar. And I meet my girlfriend every evening. Srećem se s njom svako večer and I'm meeting her tonight. And my girlfriend likes playing basketball. Ona voli igra košarku. She is tall, visoka je. She likes playing basketball. Do you like playing basketball as well? Da li ti voliš da igraš košarku? Eto, prošli smo još jednom kroz ovih 30 rečenice. Prođite vi još jednom, odgledajte još jednom ili dva puta ovaj klip. Što više puta to bolje, naravno, pa se vidimo u sljedećem klipu gdje ćemo raditi narednih 30 rečenica. Goodbye!